Hi everybody! I just wanted to take a few minutes to further explain the difference between probability or random sampling and simple random sampling. As you know, in probability sampling, a random device is used to determine which members of the population will be included in our sample. The key idea is that every member in the population must have an equally likely chance of being selected. Simple random sampling takes that one step further. It says that every possible sample of a given size must have the same chance of being selected. Let's illustrate that with a simple example. On this PowerPoint slide, you will see that I have 25 squares. For right now, feel free to ignore the colors. To start, I have numbered the squares 1 through 25. Next, I will use a random number generator such as random.org to determine which 5 squares will be selected for my simple random sample of size 5. So if I go to random.org, I want to get integers. I would like 5 random integers between 1 and 25. And I will get my numbers. So I have picked 12, 17, 3, 7, and 4. 12, 17, 3, 7, and 4. That's 5 squares. Now, let's suppose that I want to use a different sampling method to get a sample of size 5. Let's say that I'm going to pick 1 square of each color. So 1 blue square, 1 red square, 1 yellow square, 1 green square, and 1 purple square. Each member of the population has the same chance of being selected. Any blue square has a 1 out of 5 chance of being selected. Any red square has a 1 out of 5 chance of being selected. And same for any yellow, green, or purple square. However, the issue here is that the sample that we obtained earlier is not possible using that sampling design. So with simple random sampling, every possible sample must have the same chance of being selected. And the probability of selecting the sample that we selected earlier would be 0 because no purple square is involved. And in this new sampling design, I'm requiring that you have 1 square of each color. As a result, there is a way to take a random sample that's not necessarily a simple random sample. The key idea for simple random sampling is that every possible sample of a given size must have the same chance of being selected. I hope that helps clarify, and if you have any further questions, please don't hesitate to contact me. Thank you, and have a great day.